Let's take a moment now, get you caught up on a big day in sports. National Signing Day continues right now. Six Sports' Jordan Kramer is here in the studio. Jordan, an early day for the sports team.
Yeah, Lori, I'm not out of bed normally until about 10. I am a late sleeper, but today I was at South Doyle High School at that time as Noah Myers and Ewan Johnson committed to play football at the next level. Now, Myers had been committed to Gardner-Webb since November. Johnson only started talking to the coaches at Army about a week and a half ago, but things quickly fell into place for the two-time All-American kicker who decided on Monday that West Point was the right fit. Now, you say go Army, it's almost unconsciously followed by beat Navy, and that's the game that this new cadet already has circled on his calendar.
I have watched that game a couple times, and I feel like it's honestly the greatest rivalry game in college football, and that's just, I'm super excited to play in it.
I love the atmosphere. I've always said I would love to go to that game. Well, one, you know, I didn't have any reason to go other than just want to go watch it. And two, I'm sure you can't get a ticket. I told you the other day, I have a reason to go, and I got somebody can get me a ticket. So I'll be there. At some point in his career, I'm going to the Army-Navy game.
I'm not sure who's more excited about that game, Coach Duncan or Ewan. Ewan, of course, will be joined by the Fortner brothers from Central, who signed with Army during the early signing period. He said he has plans to reach out to them soon. Maybe they can go and carpool on that trip to West Point, Bo.
Maybe. All right.